they can take this thing all the way down to about a minute and 12 seconds. They snap it. They're going for it. They flood it right. Caught. Tyreek Hill stays in bounds. The same play that they closed the game out against New Orleans. They do it to Cleveland. And Chad Henne out of the bullpen. And deking Cleveland into thinking they were going to run the clock. And they find Tyreek Hill on the right flat. The Kansas City Chiefs are going to advance in the AFC playoffs.